I'm Macy Turley. Whenever I first started, I started going to a Methodist church. We went pretty regularly, and my parents would always send me to Sunday school, which I wasn't a big fan of because I always had to be by their hips 24/7. And so then as I got older, I started getting into travel ball, AAU. I did that during the third grade. And so we were gone pretty much every weekend, and we just kind of stopped going to church and didn't really think about going anymore. So that all changed whenever we moved to Murray. That was my seventh grade year. And my older sister was a freshman. And so she met Monica, and Liz Grogan was one of her friends. And so they both went to the Journey, and Morgan comes home one day and she says, hey, let's go to the Journey Church and just try it out, because Monica and Maddie and Liz all go there. So I was like, okay, yeah, let's go. We went, I loved it, but I didn't really know, like, I knew I wanted a relationship with him, but I didn't know really how to get there. And so I just kept going, and then the Sunday before Easter, the band was playing a song. It was called Written, and the chorus goes, on my heart this word is written, forgiven, forgiven. And that just kind of hit me. Like, I don't know, it was like the Holy Spirit was inside me, and it was just like, okay, yeah, God wants me to follow him, so I did. The next Sunday, Matt had a card, and it had like different sections on it, and one of them said, I'm interested in getting baptized. And so I was like, oh shoot, yeah, I need to do that. So I checked it and threw it in the bucket, and then a couple weeks later, I got baptized.
About a month ago, a week before Easter, during the music, Macy said she knew that Jesus had died for her, not just for the world, and it became personal to her. And so we sat down and talked, and she said, yes, I want to be baptized, so I'm excited today to baptize you, Macy, my sister, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
I'd like to thank my family, my grandpa and grandma. I'd like to thank Coach Turner, Monica, Jared Martin, and all of them for just believing in me and helping me explore my faith to the best that I can. My name is Macy, and this is my journey.